This is Kong coming in today with another Interchange video. I'm gonna be playing slow, and what I plan on doing in this video is just really playing the parking lot. Yeah, you can go for Kaiba if you want to. I have the keys and everything. It's just not worth it at this moment. It's extremely hit or miss, and on top of that too, like, Killa is literally always there. Literally always there. And it's like, what are you gonna do? So anyways, there's like probably at least 10 to 15 crates downstairs in the basement if you hit them all right and you know where to go. So I'm going to hit as many of those as possible, and also I'm going to show you a super duper cool shortcut. It's not even a shortcut. I don't know why I'm making this more than what it is. It's a fucking secret passageway. I actually found it not too long ago. Anyways, let's go. Minutes into the raid. I don't know why I picked that up, that's trash. Why did I come back this way? I got mixed up. think there's a duffel bag or something over there. I almost forgot about this one though. See, in other videos, I will definitely loot the rest of, like, Interchange, the actual store, but if you're playing it slow, and if you're going to do, like, a hardcore playthrough, like, this is something you're going to want to do. This is going to be the most profitable thing you could do in raid, is try and kill a player, get an alpha, maybe like TT run labs, get an alpha and a backpack. Come here and try and just repeat this raid over and over until you get it. Until you get a bunch of loot. Like, I have 3 silencers on me right now. All those are, like, probably, they're at least 15 grand. The M4 silencer I got is 30.
Like, it's absolutely necessary that you have an attack to your backpack for this raid. Get some sugar, get some candy, and fucking do the trade. It literally costs you like 40,000 for a backpack. Or some of you are just high enough level where it's like, fuck it.
Doesn't matter. Just buy the shit. And you have level 4 ragman. But I'm level 36. So if you're below me, you gotta do the trade. This is the shortcut to the Goshen store. We'll cover that in a future video. See how bright this shit is.
You gotta be careful in this parking lot.
never had an AS Val without a Val dust cover.
First of all, I never take them.
That's my exit. Southeast, okay. Yeah, I gotta be careful here, I think there's scavs. Right on cue. Might be one more. I usually don't take Vipers just because they're about like 13-15k and mostly any of the other weapons cost more. Tried to unload it, but okay. If I accidentally throw a grenade, fuck no. Got enough grenades. This is why I should have hit this part earlier in the video, because I could have just went straight up to Kaiba. But then again, fuck that. I'm pretty sure that's Killa. I ain't fucking with that, dude. Nope.
was 9 by 19. Let me see. Yay, I'm about to see it. See? That's why you don't throw it away.
You know what? I'm gonna get some computer parts just cause. I'm trying to get some hard drives real quick. Always use the B-ways, man. Can't turn those down, man. Around a baby. I need them both. If I could fucking put it on the Cobra. Oh my god. Do it. Fuck yeah. Nope. It's just right here. Granadas. I need it all. It's 9x18 ammo. But those are probably some good bullets. Yes. Okay. Been the most insane raid. Oh my god, okay. Honestly, these scopes don't sell for that much. Is this worth three items? I don't know. Let's just get the fuck out. I almost got everything else. What, dude? How the fuck did you not die? Switch his pockets. Oh, 10k rupees? Thanks. Cabin key. This might be worth. Sorry, I don't need you that much. Oh wait, jackass. God damn it. No! I needed those bullets. Farewell. You would have been good bullets. You know, I have to say, well, hold on. I have to say that, that I learned from the best. And I just gotta thank Schoochie. Show me how to run Interchange. And then I just became a mastermind in my own way. God damn. That was probably one of my best interchange like runs. Just taking it slow, hitting everything up. It was a good hour. Literally of me just being in the entire raid. Killed these guys, which isn't bad. I was surprised I didn't run into more. Especially in the beginning. Really don't get any better than that.